It was seen tonight here at Mizzou Arena as the Tigers took on the Ole Miss Running Rebels to conclude the 2013-14 women's basketball home campaign.
Reed Kulis was among four seniors honored Thursday evening at Mizzou Arena. Mizzou was rolling early as Sierra Michaelis hit this triple to put the Tigers on the board first. Kulis then made this tough jumper in the lane to extend Missouri's early lead. While this little guy was having fun winning dance competitions at midcourt, the Rebels started to seize control of the game. First, Diara Moore drove the baseline for this easy layup. Then, Kenyatta Jenkins found the soft spot in the defense for these easy 2 points, making Mizzou head coach Robin Pinkton very upset. Her ladies trailed by 5 at the break. Ole Miss started strong in the second half as this easy layup by Tia Fleur put the Rebels up 8. Missouri battled back, though, as this Morgan Eye Buddy Ball capped off a 13-2 run by the Tigers to put Mizzou up 3. A scary moment happened late in the game as Kulis took a tough foul from Moore and she remained laying there. Kulis, however, would be okay. Ole Miss capitalized, though, and took a 1-point lead on this Daniel McCray shot. After a series of fouls from the Rebels, Missouri was able to take the lead on free throws from Lindsey Cunningham and Jordan Freericks, making the young kids in the crowd very excited. With a chance to tie it, though, Fleur missed a big free throw, sealing the 3-point Tiger victory.
With the win, the Missouri Tigers improve to 17-11 on the season. They'll have one last crack at it against Arkansas on Sunday before the SEC tournament begins next week. From Mizzou Arena, Austin Huff, 23 Sports.